Hello. Today we're going to make a pickup for your acoustic guitar using piezoelectric transducer elements. You will need a quarter inch jack, the transducer elements. I have two. Soldering iron, and electrical tape. The element should have two leads. I have one red and one black. The red is hot, means the signal is going through it, and the black is ground. I'm going to chain these together and solder them to longer wires. Oh. You also need a wire stripper. That's important. Wire cutter. Okay. It'll work for your purposes. So we'll go ahead and slip the wires through. Now it's time to test it out. Okay. As you can see, the microphone is functioning. I'm playing this, it's a Fender Mustang amp head, and I have a phone's jack connected to this little speaker for indoor purposes. Okay. But it is functioning correctly. So we'll go ahead and install it on our guitar and then see how that sounds. Okay, well, after much trial and error, I've decided to place one microphone on the outside near the pickguard here, and the other microphone on the inside just underneath the bass strings, the last three strings there. Okay, I'm playing it through this Fender Mustang amp to the Bose stereo system. distortion on it. It's like a microphonic pickup, so it's a little bit better than, you know, a regular acoustic electric, because you can run it through distortion now. Mm-hmm.